Hello, and thank you for joining us today. I'm going to talk just a few minutes about healthy sleep habits and why they matter. Many of us have heard different tips for improving our sleep, like avoiding caffeine after noon, trying to stop using your phones or watching TV for the hour before bed, and adding relaxing rituals before bedtime, like meditation. The tip about putting down our screens is particularly important because we're all glued to our screens these days. But do we have to stop before bed? Why does it help us sleep? Well, it turns out that screen time has a real impact on our body, and it has to do with blue light. Blue light is a type of light that comes naturally from the sun, as well as from the computer screens, TVs, and smartphones. Blue light is good during the day because it helps us stay awake, but at night, when it's time to wind down and the blue light from the sun goes away, the artificial blue light that comes from our devices can actually block the production of the important sleep hormone melatonin. Melatonin helps us regulate our normal sleep-wake cycle, and our bodies normally make it in response to darkness. But when we use screens before bed, the blue light can accidentally tell our bodies not to wind down for sleep. So let's try it. Try putting phones and screens away 1 hour before bedtime. Get ready for bed and do something relaxing, like reading a book or meditating for 10 minutes. See if it helps you drift off to sleep just a little easier. Thank you so much for listening. And please remember, the information provided today does not replace the medical advice from your doctor. Thank you.